Welcome to Wisdom Flex, Day Book. Let's move on. Caution, you are entering the world of darkness. History of Devuk. In Jewish mythology, Devuk is a malicious possessing spirit believed to be the dislocated soul of a dead person. It supposedly leaves the host body once it has accomplished its goal, sometimes after being exorcised. Belief in such spirits was especially prevalent in 16th to 17th century Eastern Europe. Before the advent of modern medicine, it was believed that certain mental illnesses were caused by demonic spirits taking control of the afflicted person's body. Devuks came from the domain of evil. The person could not be cured until they were exorcised, sent back to where they had come from. The domain of evil is called, in Kabbalistic terminology, the Sitra Ara, meaning the other side, an inversion of the divine world. It is the abode of dark forces. Angels oversee the world we live in. Demons dwell on the other side. Satan doesn't play a big part in Kabbalistic mythology, although he does appear occasionally as himself or in the guise of a bad angel. It is not Satan who should worry us most. The things we should most worry are demons. Demons themselves frequently took the shape of cats or black dogs. Sometimes they attached themselves to lost dead souls who, for one reason or another, had not been able to transmigrate successfully. The greatest danger is when a demon clings to our soul. A clinging demon is called Devuk. The Hebrew verb from which the word Devuk is derived is also used to describe the clinging of pious soul to God. The two states are mirror images of each other. The demon guide the renegade soul into the body of a living person. This gave the soul a refuge and the demon an opportunity to take control of the possessed person's body. Exorcising a Devuk involved removing it from the body in which it had taken up residence and returning it to the world of the dead. Demon and exorcism. There is only one apparent case of demonic possession in the Hebrew Bible, that of King Saul being tormented by an evil spirit. In the New Testament, the most famous exorcist is Jesus Christ, who had many encounters with demons and evil spirits. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe our channel.